Hi, I'm Sandy with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Hobart cutter slicer. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to three-phase 240 volts. Today we'll be dicing up this bacon.